Welcome to some Alien Isolation. Playing as Ellen Ripley right now, so let's see what she's got. Ethanol. But I can't make Molotovs, so that's useless. Oh, Ellen, what did you pick? Your class is absolute shit. I'm not going there yet. Are they stocked up? No. You always know, a working hoe. God, I love this game. Let's play it all the time. So this is the... What's this called? Forget what this mission's called. But it's something. I think it's like coordinate subroutine or some shit. And it's like all three maps, I believe. Coordinate subroutine. I'm gonna call it that. If that's not what it's called, I don't care. I'm calling it that. Alright, we're going to get the fuck out of here. Beep beep. Dub tracker? Dope. Oh. What mode am I playing on? Looks like I'm going that way. This guy shouldn't fuck me. Playing on easy, I believe. Chill. Fuck me. Bitch. Leave. I do not have the ammunition. Fuck, do you open that bitch? Where am I going? This way. It's like a theater. Oh no, it's like a comp. No, what the f- it is a theater. I think it's a theater. It's like an alien theater. Oh, you had fun. Fuck my ass. This way, what is this way? Restore power. Oh. Let's be this way. Where the fuck's power? What's over there? Oh, that's a face hugger. And that's gonna lure that bitch over here. So let's turn on the power. Get the fuck out. Come on, Ellen. Where was it? Where was it? Where was it? Don't screech at me. I don't even know where the fuck you are. No. Severance. That's what it is. Fuck my ass. Where is... I don't want to play as Ellen. I'm sorry, Ellen. But your gear is jack. I mean, everybody's gear is jack. Really? The basement. That's a fucking classic. You know, beating it offline. I guess I didn't bother beating it again on the leaderboard. Corporate lockdown, that's what I thought I was playing. Severance. This looks cool. Use. This guy's like a chill dude. I know how he dies though, which is fucking gruesome. I did that on purpose though. It makes sense. All these guys were guys, right? Like, these aren't just fucking NPCs. In this universe are people, and they got fucking sacrificed by fucking Willand. These bitches. Revolver. I fucking love the revolver. I want that. Level 2? Nah, I like this guy. He's a cocky motherfucker. Let's see how well he performs under stress. Will he fall prey to that Quartalian? Loading, loading, loading. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, this starts off amazing. I'm already in love. Dead body and a box. Sensor. You know, this shit ain't fucking around. You just get pulled right into it. Revolver. Double. Why would I ever need the revolver in the first place? Because it does nothing and I don't see any working hose. Oh, I have two bullets? For what? What's that good? That's not even a killer, Joe. What's the point in having it? Should pick flamethrower. Amanda Ripley. Now she, you know, she's where it's at. You don't even give me shit. Bolt gun, yeah, I don't even have shit to make shit. EMP. Why? If you're already moving. Oh. How classy. Who's that bitch? Is he dead? Oh. He's been androided. Oh my god, revolver. Okay, I like the working Joes. Fucking hate the aliens. Oh man. Please, do I have a maintenance jack? Yeah, I do. No, I can beat you. I can. This guy. George, stop it, I remember you. This guy, he hurts. And he can't do shit about it. Ow. Do I have med kits? No. CGI. For what? I don't have med kits. Fuck this guy, man. Oh, what? Don't give me quick time. I can't do it. I can't get a... And he fucked me again. How much damage do these guys do from hitting you? That's my question. Yes, let's hit you on the shoulder a couple times. Maybe because they're metal, they're like, or whatever they're made out of, makes them really strong. I don't fucking know. They honestly have half strength, so maybe that's what makes them super fucking OP. Alright, grab your shit and get the fuck out of here, and make sure you grab everything. No stone unturned. This is a box somewhere. Alright. Fuck these guys, honestly. Once we see when we get the fuck out, we can't kill them. Yet. Where do I have to go? Hello there, Joe! No stone unturned. Let's just hide somewhere. Clearly, but where? That's the real question right here. They're coming! I went through that door. Tell them. Come on, audience, tell them, whoever's watching. Probably no one. No, I did not go this way. Nope. I'm nowhere. Who's Apollo? There's like fucking three of you. Get the hell out of my face. I think voice control is going on. I'd be a really dead man. Leaves in 5 minutes. Big old detective on you, eh? Who? Day? Is that a concept in space? I don't know. Are you sure? Okay. And get back to work. Mm-hmm. Yes. It's pretty fun. I don't want to die. Well, I have a very particular set of skills. I will find you, you know. I'm not here! Get the fuck out! Get back to work, you working fucks. Please. You're making me waste company time. Stop the motion tracking. Now, where was I? I don't know if I can say that about all of you guys. You guys all fucking suck. Well, let's leave. Charge pack, that's dope. Any porno mags I can take? No? Ooh, what's that? Oh, I'm sorry, lady. Mafia Boss. Another same magazine. Ion Sigson. Wow. Lots of variety, I'd say. Oh, is it coming my way? This is my surprise size. Get back to work. Oh, he fucking saw me. He saw me.
Apollo will require a detailed report. There's still something amiss here.
Catch me, I'll run it. I dare you. Are you sure about that? Next time he makes a pass, go for it. Dip. Where do I go? In here. Running causes accidents. So it is creating robots. Interesting. This guy right there, though. How inconsiderate. Oh, fuck me, yeah. How inconsiderate of my rude ass. Trying to avoid death. Close. But no cigar. I failed every objective. Because I hate time limits, they're fucking lame horror games. Why do I have to run? I don't want to die, because if I die, it gets into the restart. It's not cool. Give a fuck about leaderboards. Care about beating the damn thing. Oh. He's right there. Oh. May I resources, please? That's fucking heartbreaking. Why are they programmed to see? Oh, cool, I made it this far. That way? Back over here. Why? Yeah, he's coming to chill. He's like, what was over here today? Red-eyed bitch. There is no need to come in here. I didn't even see you there. I thought you left. Oh, I have no ammo. If I'm a guy, why did I scream like a woman? Come on, dickhead. I already hit you so many goddamn times.